So Vedanta is a beautiful science of explaining, philosophy of explaining oneness in the oneness in the universe, the individual being connected to everything around him or her, like nature and animals and trees, the sky, all the elements, and of course between all human beings, this connection, this something, some consciousness being present in all of this at the, you know, the foundation of all of material nature, material world, mental, also in the mental spheres. So all of that one. So it's a very beautiful, powerful philosophy. We try to understand in the philosophy. It is that we are not perceiving this oneness all the time, and actually very little. We are perceiving more multiplicity, different forms and duality. Duality means I am here as a person and all around me are objects, so I perceive myself separated from the rest. And so there is like object, the world of objects around me and subject me. So this duality, like separation. And in try to understand why is it that we are feeling separated, and also most importantly, how can we develop some awareness and connection with everything else around us, so we become connected. We could say in other words that this is like love, it's the same, but in Vedanta it's more called the self or Atman or Brahman, or you could say consciousness. And so we are like connecting to that consciousness everywhere, and it makes life much more rich, because then there is like everything is connected. We are like all brothers and sisters, and all part of just one ocean of consciousness. It's all. When we have like anger and greed and jealousy, hatred, all those qualities in I can see in myself, and so they create division. They create like a barrier inside. And Swami Vishnu used to say, you know, outside we have borders between countries, and then one country is thinking, oh, I want to take that land from that place, or their world, and more for myself. So in the same way, between individuals, we want to have more, I want to have more for myself, I take from somebody else. And so Vedanta is saying, no, like that we will never be happy. There will always be war and tension, war between countries. You know, Swamiji would say, like, you have borders, and then people, countries fight. But even more important is to understand that even between individuals, we also fight, like we have disagreement and tensions. And when we have this disagreement and tension, so we have some inner borders created from this sense of selfishness, it's for me. So we try to, by different techniques like karma yoga, disinterested service, we try to open our heart, and so to open up these borders, to break these inner borders, so we become more connected to other people, more compassionate and loving. conclusion of that is that the more we can feel that oneness, the happier we are, the more free we are, the more connected to everything else around us. It's very rich, very enriching. So TTC is a message of TTC is everything is one. We are not the body, not the mind, but we are that self. And we can find that peace inside when we connect to that oneness, to that consciousness. Then we can spread it outside to everybody else, and then we have a more happy life.